Welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you can protect a USB flash drive using a password. So if you are plugging it to your Windows computer, you would like to protect it and even to encrypt it so that no one else can use it or no one else can access your data, then this video is for you. The easiest way to do it, you just plug your USB flash drive to your computer, to your Windows computer. So in this case, I have test here. Next step. Go to your control panel. This works for people with Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, and 12. Click to open the control panel option. Change view from small icons and large icons to category only. And click on the left side on the first option, system and security. Next step, you want to look for BitLocker drive encryption and click on it. Here we're going to locate our USB flash drive. So here I have it. Test BitLocker off. And once I clicked on it, I have it here. So I will click turn on BitLocker. So the initializations will start. The process will start. You will be asked to save your key somewhere else. I will show you step by step. And your data is still accessible anytime. All what you need to do is to plug it to a Windows computer and then put the password. So here, use a password to unlock drive, and I will use my password again, and I will hit next. Here, it has rejected my password because it's too short and it doesn't contain all the criteria. So it's supposed to be uppercase, lowercase, letters, numbers, space, and symbols. So I will use another one. I will retype my password again, and I will hit next. Here you will have to save your key or your recovery key in case you forget about your password. Say save to file. That's the first option. And you have to save it in another location. So I will just save it into downloads. Save. And also you can select print recovery key. I will not do it at this stage, and I will click next. Here, encrypt use disk space only, or encrypt entire drive. So I will select the entire drive since it's a very small one. New encryption mode, best for fixed drives on this device. Compatible mode, best for drives that can be removed. So the first option for internal hard disks. The second one is for SD cards, USB flash drives. That's what we're gonna select. So next. And here, start encrypting. This operation will take a few seconds to up to a few minutes based on how big your USB flash drive and how much data it contains. And once done, you should be able to see a lock on your USB flash drive. The process has just started. And once it's completed, I will show you how the result looks like. So now, as you can see, guys, the encryption is done, or the password protection is done. My data is completely protected. So here I have this lock. I will just click eject. Let's remove it and plug it back to see what's gonna happen when you try to access it. So as you can see, is not accessible, access denied, okay. And here I have it locked with a golden locker, with a golden lock. Let's click on it. It's asking for the password accordingly. Let's put our password. This will make the USB flash drive a little bit slow to access, but it makes it 100% safe and secured. And as you can see, I can access it accordingly. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.